Hey guys, welcome back to another video of us playing Dark Souls 3.
Yep.
I'm Spencer, and with me as always is the lovely Trayvon.
Oh, so very lovely. You remember how to play, right?
Yeah.
Okay. I got him. You barely almost didn't kill him.
I got him, don't worry about it. There's a guy down here, and then yeah, flick. Oh, the flick of the... Fuck. that was bad, yeah. It was the heavy attack that I have to do the lunge thing, that thing.
Well, no, you can just jump off the edge and then as you're falling.
Like, oh, can you? I didn't know you could do that.
No, there's a guy over there to your left.
Yeah, there's that. Is there a guy?
Yeah. I remember this. He fucked us up when we went over there.
You have to do the sound effects. That, oh shit! Oh god!
Go down. He's.
I thought he was dead. That's what I don't like. Like, stay the fuck down. Ooh, shivering shriving stone? I thought it said shivering for a second.
Shivering stone. The stone is cold. You know what the stone's name is?
Hmm?
You know what the stone's name is? Since it's shivering? The stone's name is Austin. It's a stone cold named Austin.
Get it? Fuck.
Okay, it was a wrestling.
I can't see. Like, I... Fuck off.
Oh, they are just on top of
me. I know. Like, I can't...
Oh, there's another one! Oh, another one!
I can survive this.
Congratulations, you played yourself. You might want to heal up.
I'm going to.
Alright, just run through that poison fog. Don't worry about it.
Is it poison?
No, you don't need to heal up twice. Did you waste it too fast?
No, I didn't.
Yeah, you did.
I need it.
For what? Just kill him. Kill him. Kill him. You waited too long. He called his bros. He called did the he? Goon squad.
Where?
I'm kidding.
Bring it on!
I'm kidding. I think he killed all of them.
Oh yeah, I forgot we got the what's it called? Sword.
Okay, remember that lady that fucked us up down there?
Oh, yeah?
We didn't kill her yet.
I don't want to, though.
Oh, no, come on.
Can we kill her? It's down that way, right?
Yeah.
Down
that way to your left. Yeah, let's go fuck up this lady.
I don't want to. It's gonna be the fucking katana guy all over again.
No, fuck her up. Dude, you got this. Oh, damn. No, you do nothing to her, dude.
I know, I didn't.
Oh, she's sharp. Oh, whoa, she's what? Coming for you.
What?
Oh, she's coming for you. Her blade is all shiny and shit. Ow, sick. Ow,
sick. How do I block
it? Oh, no, you can hit her. Oh, you could have hit her off the edge. You hold L1 to block.
Oh, I knew that was going to happen. Fuck.
I'm not going to heal.
Yeah. Little cunt.
And there goes all the health you healed.
Sorry, I didn't mean to say that word.
Whoopsie!
Yeah, Spencer has
most
of the word.
Ooh. No! Okay, kill her. Kill her. Just kill this girl.
Yes, master.
Hey, you gotta do like the emperor. About seeing him.
Do it. Kill him. Kill him. Let the souls flow through you.
Yes, master. I can't do a Vader.
You gotta like hover over your voice.
Yeah, fuck it. Actually, what happened to our other sword? We had another sword, don't we?
Oh, we have a scythe? Or a sickle? Or whatever the fuck that is? I didn't even know we had that. No, when did we get that?
I think we just got it.
Is it better than what we already have?
We can't use it. See the X?
Oh, okay.
Yeah,
well, I don't know where we got it from, but. I don't even remember getting it.
Ice sword.
Yeah, the ice sword seems to be doing us wonders.
Well, didn't do you wonders when it came to fighting that lady?
Nope. Alright, just quickly flow through this.
Yes, master.
Kick him in the shin.
He's alive yet.
Gotta let my thing charge up a bit. My stamina. Stamina.
Oh, you're gonna run and jump at him?
Stamina.
Yeah. Try not to fall. One more.
Don't worry, dude.
I have to worry about you, okay?
Don't worry, Femio.
Don't worry, I got the band-aids ready.
Oh, we have no throwing knives? I want to...
Just, no, we don't get
any throwing knives. I want to like bring one over here so I don't have to fucking melt up.
Oh. Won't they all just come at you? One more. Hello. Careful. You got purple rain. Purple rain coming
out.
Yeah,
R.I.P. Prince, by the way.
Yeah, purple mist.
Isn't it purple rain? It's purple.
I know, but he's throwing purple mist at us, so. Yeah, get him.
You gotta play it safe, bro.
We do gotta play it safe. Get that, whatever that is. Hopefully it's a soul or something. Oh yeah, we gotta... Oh,
another scythe!
Cool. We'll do a wield them if we
call
can.
Call your homies. See if I care.
Next thing you know, that lady comes out of nowhere. And her name was.
And her name was.
I don't know. I don't want to say.
Jocelyn.
Jocelyn.
Jocelyn Cena. Do 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 do.
Sharpens her blade and just comes at you. All right, it's all up to you. First, collect our souls because that was a lot of souls.
Screw that. I can kill her.
No. Collect the souls. Cool. You almost caught it. Collect them. That was a lot of souls we got there. Damn. Also, to be fair, Trayvon went ahead and played and practiced a little bit.
Oh, you're snitching on me. Yeah, I'm sorry, guys. I couldn't contain it.
Jesus Christ. It's like when Freddy Krueger, like,
but sharpens for the most part, I will Did pretend like I know. Yeah, I got her. She's easy.
Collect her shit, then.
No, can't tell me what's... Oh, wait, she did drop the shit.
Butcher knife!
Awesome. We'll probably use that.
No.
Let's see if it's better, though. It looks stupid. Ooh, what's this?
Oh, new armor.
Nice. Is it better? Let's see if it's better than what we have on.
Shoop doop 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 doop. Okay, overall, it's not, but it's way lighter, so...
Well, what is it? Hang on. Well, nah, then we'll just keep it. We'll sell it, then. Oh, what the hell? No, I look like... We look like a fairy.
You don't like being a fairy?
No, we literally look like the poor kid that lives down the street who uses bags as clothing, so we're not keeping it.
You know, I just felt like throwing someone under the bus right there, but I couldn't think of anyone.
That would have been pretty hurtful. So where do we gotta go up here? I'm assuming... Oh, God.
There's an item there, but then there's also him.
So kill him. You've done this before.
Same routine.
Why didn't you get him before he changed?
I can. I just walk up to him. Because we only have enough stamina to do that.
Ooh.
Titanite shard.
Nice.
That's good for upgrades on the weapons and stuff. I wish I could teabag his body, though.
That'd be pretty funny.
It would be.
Also, Trayvon now knows how to...
How to what?
Taunt.
Right, I learned. Guess what, though? What are those? I love that.
Oh, God, they're all turning. God.
And
does that purple fog hurt us at all? Or?
It's poison mist. Eventually, it'll hurt us.
God, it's like a... Look at this. It's a cockatoo running chicken thing.
Is there one or two? Yeah, there's just one.
Okay. And then there's that guy who's like...
There is two. Shit. Kill this one quickly.
Run.
Oh,
nope, not happening. Man. Kill him first. Oh, wait, he's already dead, apparently. Oh, God. Oh, Jesus. Jesus. Get him.
Send him to the gates of hell.
Yeah.
Good job.
Yeah.
Proud of you. Oh, what's that? Oh, there's another one. Oh,
This one has red eyes. Ow, damn it, you hurt.
Oh, that hit him. Oh, wow.
Okay,
come on.
This one
come
looks
on.
Tougher.
They're not tequila. Oh, wow. He looks cool.
He does.
Get him. Just huzz. Really? I thought you were going to... No, it wasn't as epic. It wasn't as epic, though.
Oh,
jeez. No, you got a bit left. Yeah, you got him. You got this.
Oh, my God. Birds. Who hates birds? I hate birds.
I love birds.
I fucking hate
I hate birds. These birds.
These birds. These bird people.
These birds on crack.
Fuck you, bird man.
Looks like a dead bird you'd see in the street. That's where they probably got their concept art from.
Yeah, they just saw...
Someone did a Snapchat.
Can you imagine? Oh, man, we need pictures of dead birds. Hey, Dave, go Google dead pigeons.
Yeah, I know. No, those aren't going to work. You Google, mean... like, run over crows.
Oh, yes, I like it.
Who are those guys?
Oh, friends.
Hi. Friends of ours?
How do you do? I am Anri of Astora, unkindled like you. This is Horace, a friend and travelling companion. Are you too in search of the Lords of Cinder? We are well along the road of sacrifices. Below us is the Crucifixion Wood. Beyond the flooded woods lies Farron Keep, home of the Undead Legion. Further yet is the Cathedral of the Deep. We seek the cathedral, home of the Grim Aldrich. We may go our separate ways now, but we are both seekers of lords. The next time we cross paths, one may find the other in a time of need. May the flames guide your way.
Cool. Well, she got it wrong. We're not actually looking for the Lords of Cinder. It's the Lords of Tinder. And, yeah.
Yep, swipe.
We're trying to... We're swiping. We got some items.
Open sentinels. Okay.
I like his mask. Look at him. He looks so fierce. Actually, never mind. I take that back. He looks like one of those dudes who gets paid to come into your house and beat the hell out of you for money. What are those? Yeah.
Old people joke. Okay.
Old people joke. The hell? We're not that old.
It's like four or five years old, dude.
Is it really? Yeah. It was not.
It feels like it.
I swear it came out like last year.
All right.
Ooh, okay, new area.
Quick question before we go on, Spencer. There is a boss way back there that we didn't kill.
That's true. We didn't kill him.
You want to go kill him?
Yeah, okay.
We have this bonfire. We can just give these.
That's true. All right. I have to kill him, or are you going to kill him?
Do you want to kill him?
Well, that depends. Is he easy to kill? Because you've already played?
He's a son of a bitch, yeah.
Is he? Okay.
He's not too hard if you know what you're doing. Which is why I'm going to hand it over to you.
Oh, great.
Great.
The suffering begins.
I don't think you know where to go, right?
No, you're going to have to guide me.
Wait, no, we... Fuck, I just remembered we killed the giant. Or I killed the giant out of anger.
Already? So on our account? On this one?
No. Remember the dude at the top shooting the arrows?
Yeah.
I killed him.
Yeah, that was the boss?
No, that wasn't the boss, but he would have helped out so much.
So, we're not gonna go kill the guy?
Oh, fuck yeah, we're gonna go
kill him. So where is he? What direction?
Head straight. But there's gonna be a lot of enemies on the way, so...
Yeah, I know. But the guy's not gonna be launching. See, the thing is, now that we knew that that guy was helping us out, which...
Watch the big guy.
Ha! Ha!
I think he might end up chasing you all the way here.
Probably. Kaka! Oh yeah, these guys.
You don't have to worry about arrows, man.
Straight through? Yeah, just come over to go.
Straight through. Watch this guy.
Fuck.
Well, they're starting to swarm you.
Yeah, I know. Alright.
Oh, it's the lynch mob. It's the lynch mob.
I know, I'm getting jumped. Alright, here we go. Oh yeah, these guys are easy. I forgot about that.
They are, but you don't want to let them group up.
They're not going
to. Also, you can just head straight into the building if you can get between them.
God! Quickly. Okay, got it. Made it. Just made it.
That's this last.
Oops, I didn't mean to do that. I actually meant to do the power attack. Screw this.
Oh, jeez.
Nope.
Oh, jeez. They do not like your shit. You want to be so stupid.
That was actually the stupidest thing I've ever done.
I'll get you there. I want to get the souls back, though, because that is
the last. I'll get the souls. I know, I played stupid. I know I can get the souls. Don't worry about it.
You sure about that?
I know I can get the souls.
You good, right? You good? Homie, you good?
I think I'm Gucci.
You Gucci?
I'm Gucci.
All right.
Yeah, this time I'm not going to fuck up. Nope, you didn't see me.
I think he saw you.
Bye. I'm just going to keep doing that.
Bye.
Let's kill these guys.
Don't run into them. Nice.
Dun, 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 dun.
There'll be some people on your left here. Get the souls, at least. Please, for the love of Christ, get the souls.
Yeah, I'm going to.
Motherfuckers. He's not even going to get the souls, is he?
Yeah, I am. God, Jesus Christ.
Just grab the souls.
I know.
For the love of Crike,
I got him. All right,
that finished these guys off.
Yeah.
Jesus Christ, you're burning through that Estus.
I jumped into him, so.
He's like, oh my god, roll, what?
Come on. Fuck. Stupid. I don't have any souls. Or not souls, stamina.
Well, also souls.
There.
Peach corpse. Rubbish.
Selling that.
Firebomb.
I'll take that. Anything else from you, poor devils?
Worker trousers.
Selling that, because I have a feeling that's not going to do us any good.
There's going to be a guy in here, and Jesus Christ.
I know, I'm wasting him, but it doesn't matter. Oh, he's got red eyes now.
Yeah, just kill him quickly.
Oh, that was a
sweet miss.
I forgot to lock on. I know I'm freaking up. Everyone's going to be like, you're not locking on, dude. You sucked. Shut up.
There should be so many comments in the thing just saying, get good scrub.
Yeah, I know.
You should just scrub.
Yeah. There's going to be a world of comments.
Yeah.
Nothing's down here, right?
In there and on your left.
Left?
Left.
Left?
Left.
Left.
Left. Left. Left. Like, that's a woman.
Oh, God.
Left chin.
That thing?
Well, one of those things.
There's what else is there? I don't know.
Let's just say that is one of many bosses. Actually, it's a 4-on-1, actually. We have to kill 4 of them.
Right. Don't get up. Don't get up.
Oh, behind you. Behind you.
What?
Behind you. Behind you.
Hang on, I'm gonna take out this guy first. Oh, God.
Okay.
I'm gonna need that. I'm gonna need some flasks.
Some? Yeah, you're gonna need a lot, mate.
Maybe I can follow some.
So, wait. Do you know what to do here?
No, what do I attack?
His weak spots.
What the hell is... What are those? Those things?
Haha, what are those?
Yeah, seriously, though, what do I gotta attack? Tell me now.
The balls.
The balls?
Literally, the balls in the middle.
Those things right there.
Those things right there. The things on his leg there. They're on one on... Might want to move. Oh, jeez.
Estus flasks.
One. You have one Estus flask, and that was it.
Did he die? Yeah, he died.
He can kill the ads. It's fun, too. You missed the balls.
How the fuck am I supposed to hit those?
Well, they're rather large. Oh, he's...
I held shield. Am I alive?
No.
Okay, you want to just fight him, please? Because that was just...
Oh, you give
torture.
Me a pull.
He just came out of nowhere and fell down now.
Haha, came out of nowhere.
Really?
Well, yeah, nowhere. It's a...
No, he didn't come from anywhere? Come from anywhere? No. We gotta start all the way back here, I'm assuming? Yes, oh, yeah, we gotta also get our souls.
We also need to pop an ember.
We gotta pop an ember, guys.
Yeah, pop that ember.
Frick that means.
Pop that ember! What the shit? Oh.
What?
Yeah, we're invaded by the Holy Knight.
Have fun! Yeah. Right.
We don't need to fight him.
But he's gonna come fight us, isn't he? Yep.
So that's why we run.
He's gonna follow us, though, all the way to the boss, isn't he?
I mean, once I enter the boss area, he should despawn.
And if he doesn't, you just run past these guys. Who cares about him? We made that mistake last time. Just push and then go through. Nice. Up.
See, Spencer, this is a rare occasion, a rare item that we like to call skill. Get good, Scrub.
I'm sorry. I didn't cheat and play ahead.
I didn't cheat, okay?
Shut up. Yeah, you did.
The opportunity was there and everything. Please tell me he's just cheating.
Oh, there's our souls.
It's right there. Right there.
Yeah, Holy go Night.
Go home, Holy Night. You're drunk. And also stupid.
What?
The Holy Knight. He's stupid. I hate him.
Who? I don't understand.
The Holy Knight. The guy that spawned in. Kill us. Okie dokie. I'm just gonna focus on the boss.
Go. Get his nuts!
No, you wanna attack the other weak spots first.
Oh, he's got... Wow. Thank you.
I told you!
No, you didn't! You just said attack the nuts. They're in the middle.
Fucking pointed to it.
So he can't use that now?
Well, he can.
But not as... It doesn't do a
lot. No, it's just to do some damage.
Shite. Well, he's killed all those guys.
This motherfucker.
Get his nuts.
Get him right in the gobble!
Attack him in the... Get him.
I can't see. The way his nuts are, they're kind of odd.
They're not even nuts. They're just eggs. Oh, God. He's gonna pop that booty.
Oh, it's all over the place. Oh.
I don't even want to know what it is. Forgot to wipe. Oh, shit. Oh, God.
Where the fuck did you mates come from? You fucking bloody blokes. You fucking pissants, yeah? Oh, he's rolling.
Are you alive? I don't even know.
I'm alive, yeah.
What are you gonna attack now?
See that leg there?
That one right there? Attack it then. Oh, Jesus Christ.
I want to, but it's,
Jesus Christ. You need a flask. Flask! Drink, blah, 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 blah.
Gucci and the Moochie. Let's get in that leg there.
So get it! What are you doing? Too many bit. What are you doing?
I'm playing safe, man.
Get him, what? Just attack something. There we go. Took you like 40,000 times longer.
Now I want to get away. Get away from those abs.
Those what?
These fuckers.
Ha!
See ya. Yeah, got stomped. Fucking shit. You fucking...
Oh, he's gonna plop down.
You fucking wanker.
I don't know why, how you turn brick. Well, see, there's more of that chop down.
Yeah,
so
there's more.
So there's no point of me killing the guys to begin with. I should have just went to attack his scrotum. God. He's really giving it to you. Those dingleberries. Those criminals from down under. Yeah, drink it. Drink it. Drink it! Heads up!
I'm Gucci. Who's Gucci? I'm Gucci.
Oh god. Oh yeah. Oh, if only he came rolling towards us. That would actually have helped and killed out, like, at least a few of these guys. So what else do you have to take out now?
No, it's just his balls right now.
You never think, like, you know... Normally it's like, oh... Back in the old days, it's like, oh yeah, you gotta attack the head, or... Oh, you gotta, you know, take off his armor and attack the torso. Now it's like, oh, we gotta attack his balls. They ran out of spots for us to kill, so now they're just... Oh, that was terrible. Get it. Oh, shit. Eh. Oh,
balls are broken.
We did it? Now what? Oh, shit. That was a hit you could have avoided.
Yeah.
So what now?
It should be
red. Oh, and boom. Kills them all? Nope. Whoa. Oh, shit. Did you die?
No, no. Good.
What are you doing? What are you doing? Dude.
You need another health item. Okay, got an ember back. Okay. So he has a giant hand coming out of him.
Does he? Oh, God.
It's his secret hand. It's his favorite.
Oh, God. Now he's standing. He can stand now. Oh, Jesus. Now he's belly flopping. Now what do you have to take out? Is he dead now?
No.
So we gotta wait for him to do that again?
We shouldn't have to. I say shouldn't.
Jeez. Ah! Oh, God. He's got some reach on that.
Oh!
Yeah.
Yeah, it's all covered in whatever this thing calls that.
Mud. So what's he gonna do? Oh, he's gonna do it again. So you gotta hit. Gotta get him. Get him. Get da da da. Awesome. Now what? So that the arm's gone. Do you gotta get a leg?
So I think.
Oh, what the hell was that? Jeez. His back? That's your last flask, man. I would have saved it. Oh shoot. So what do you gotta attack now?
It's his balls in his hand.
Right there. What about the back? His back? Right there.
No. It's his balls in his hand, I believe.
Oh god. So attack it. Wait, isn't there something right there that you can use?
There is, but...
Is that like a health item maybe? Ah! I pray for you. Oh god. Get him. Pray for it to come down. You can get him. Oh god. Oh, you're gonna die.
I'm so dead.
Is there anything you could use as an item? Maybe that item? I don't know. What are you gonna do? Like, you only have a smidge of health. I don't think you're gonna be able to do it.
Yeah, me neither.
I'm praying that. I hope you do it, but I don't think it's gonna happen.
Because you don't want to fight this guy, do you?
Not really. Well, I do, but, you know, I don't want to keep doing this boss battle. Oh, God. Get him.
Ah.
Balls. It's not even balls. It's just like these egg things.
Veiny. It's sacks.
It's sack, yeah.
Alright, but now that you know what to do.
Yeah.
So do you want to still fight him or do you want to just move
on? We'll still fight him because, you know, we want to give everyone the experience of this guy's balls. So we're going to do it.
Big old balls.
I just don't like how we got to start all the way back here.
Here, use an ember. Actually.
Save it?
Yeah, let's save it.
La 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 la, going through the dark woods and escaping these guys. Love my singing voice.
It'd be so funny to find an enemy that just pulled out a gun. Just a normal gun, like a pistol.
Well, if this was, what's it called? What's that game called? Bloodborne.
Oh, right.
We would have a gun. Oh, God!
No, he came back!
I can't get out! I can't get up!
I've fallen, and I can't get up.
Oh, what the fuck?
He just teleported through the... Oh, you're dead.
That doesn't count.
Mule that goes.
I actually really just want to be like, fuck it, let's just continue on with the game.
Yeah.
I'm actually so serious now.
We gotta kill the boss, dude.
Fine.
I mean, we have to. I mean,
I'm doing this for you guys. Swear to God, I'd actually just leave and not even come back.
Don't forget to like, favorite, and subscribe for Spencer's Rage.
Fuck,
his saltiness.
Not even getting salty, man. I'm getting soy sauced right now.
Soy sauce?
Yep. It's an alternative to salt.
I mean, it's just as salty.
Yep. Yep. Fuck off.
Oh. He's like, oh, dude, what the fuck?
Okay, just come out, just come out, just come out, just come out, just come out.
See, I'm just
looking at the game. They all, oh my god. Fuck it. Fuck this game. I'm actually really pissed off. Don't fucking look at me like that. Don't look at me at all. Just don't look at me. Don't. Hey. Don't. Spence. Don't say anything. Spence. What?
Get good, scrub.
Shut the fuck up.
Holy shit.
You guys enjoying this? I bet you fucking are.
Don't.
Shut up. No. It's their fault. It's their fault that I gotta keep doing this stupid part.
We have to kill the boss.
Shut up. I hate you. I hate you and everything this game stands for. Is there a way to look back without me actually having to turn around? There goes my souls, by the way.
Your souls? I think I worked for most of
off. You guys can be nuts and squeeze. There's no souls anywhere. Okay. Oh my god! Bye. I don't care. We're going to start off with zero souls. I don't even know and I don't even care. I'm gone. Go away. I hate you. Oh god, they're right behind me.
The party don't stop till the motherfuckers.
Well, for some reason they didn't want to chase you, so.
Oh, I was just fast enough. No, they're gone. They're not chasing you anymore.
I don't care. I still hate them. Let's just go. Let's just do it. Let's just do it. Let's just do it. Let's just do it. Also, we gotta upgrade our stamina.
You can't do that without souls.
Shut the hell up.
I'm not joking. We actually can't do anything without souls. Unnecessary roll.
Yeah. Okay, attack his grub.
No, you want to attack his hands first. His hand and his leg first.
I can't even attack him.
You gotta hit it.
I am.
Yeah.
Fuck off. Ha! That's right.
Hand.
In a way, I like this. I know, I'm gonna try to get to the hand. No, shut up! Oh, he's gonna stomp on me. I know that for a fact. Okay. One more. I don't. Okay, where do I gotta hit?
Gee, you shouldn't waste that boss.
I know, whatever. Where do I gotta hit now?
Leg, testicles, or arm?
What about this thing?
No, that's not one of them. It'll have little balls on it.
Everything has a ball on it!
Everything has a leg. Yeah, it's like.
I'm just gonna go behind.
It's the great sack monster.
Right here?
Yeah, on top of his hand.
Bye. No, not doing this. Can I use a bone arrow?
No.
Why?
It wouldn't do much damage and you'd have to be pretty accurate. Plus the little guy's chasing me.
Oh god, I'm gone.
No, nope. I made it. Nice.
Here. Oh. Don't touch me. Okay, this is gonna take forever. Okay. There's his hand. So I'll go for the hand. I'll wait for him to move the hand. Oh. Yep. Thanks. Thank you. So I don't gotta attack that.
Fucking hell.
That's the thing I gotta attack?
Left. It's on your left.
That one? I can't get to it in time. I can't, like.
You're not aiming at it. You're aiming for the wood.
I can't.
Can't lock on it. There you go. Got it.
But I'm gonna die. I can't. Ugh.
Can't just come
down. I'm upset. I'm upset. I'm upset.
You're upset.
I know what clip's gonna come next. Okay, now what do I gotta attack now?
The foot.
Which one?
The one on the right there.
The one that, yeah, that one where he's crawling?
Yeah.
Oh, what? What's going on? What's going on? Right here?
See the foot right there?
Which one?
Right there.
This?
Yeah.
I can't, like, how am I supposed to attack that shit? That one right there.
Yeah, right there.
Fuck it. Let me just get up, please.
Thank you.
No! Fuck. That was just because in anger. Okay, where is it? Over there?
Right here?
That one? That one right there. He's gonna stomp on me. Fuck. I can't do this. Like, this is gonna be fucking tough as shit for me.
Hey, I almost did it.
Right here?
Yeah, okay.
There's nothing. I can't hit it. What do you mean?
You should be able to.
I can't.
When he puts his foot down?
I'm just gonna go for the testicles because I know that's what I can hit.
Yeah, sure. Go for the testicles.
I'm gonna do this my way. I don't care. Thanks. Fuck it. You know what? Alright, that worked too.
Those farmers just wanna harvest you so much.
Can I not dodge that? I'm gonna see if I can block that with the shield. I'm gonna see if I can shield it. And I'm just gonna move. Yep, whatever.
I'm taking down from the thing.
Got him.
Oh, nice. You broke him.
But I have no health, so it's over. Fucking over. Is there anything I could use?
Oh, he's breaking the ground.
Yep. Do I die? Do I take fall damage?
No.
Let me take that. I think it's over there. Maybe I could use something. Great, nothing.
I'll work well. Pray? Just pray.
Oh, I could leave.
Oh, no, you can't leave.
Invincibility frames. These? Oh, wow. Okay. I'm done. I'm officially done with this. You're the only one that can actually beat him, so you're going to take him out.
All right. So this will be the last attempt by your lord and savior, Jesus.
Yep.
Oh, shams. Quiet.
Yep. Fucking done with this. I hate Dark Souls. I love it. I'm sorry. I just...
Don't hate...
I'm upset. Just... I'm really angry right now.
Just a lot of things going through you right now. Mostly the boss.
Again, you've had time on this game, which... That's what pisses me off the most, is the fact that...
I've had time on Dark Souls 2, so...
Yeah.
I'm experienced, yeah. Yeah.
I hate everyone here. I hate everyone. Not you guys. I mean these stupid idiots. These scarecrow fucking Wizard of Oz looking assholes. God, here we go. And it's like flawless for this guy because he can... Look at that. Didn't you have to use a flask? Didn't have to do anything?
No.
Everyone hates me in this game.
No, I like you. I like
in the game. In the game. I'm not talking about outside.
Oh, right. Well, yeah. You know, you're right. Everyone hates you.
Everyone hates me in this game.
Everyone hates you.
Okay, let's just do this. We have no souls anyways. I don't even know if we have souls.
No, we don't.
Wait, where's the... Isn't our souls around here somewhere?
No, it'd be down there. Down.
Wow, we actually get...
Okay. We didn't have much souls anyway. Only two those.
Attack. There, right there. See? It's stupid. You weren't even facing him and you killed him. Wow. Hate this game.
It's all about knowing your spacing, dude.
Shut up. I hope he dies next. Ah. Oh. He was just a little bit over. Alright, now you gotta attack the testes or the foot. So I guess if you attack the testes right away, you get sunk down, I guess. Which maybe you should just do that now. Knock him down. Oh, careful. Now's a good... Oh, you know.
He's got the thing.
What are you talking about?
He's got the sap.
He's gonna throw something at you. Yep. Why is he attacking us in the first place? Like, we didn't do anything to him.
You should shield.
There we go. Ooh. It's okay, you're good, you're good, you're good, you're good. What are you doing? You know what? Go away, Scarecrow. No one likes you. Why do you have a light anyways? It's daytime. Careful. Right there. Get him! You might want to heal up. And he's gonna knock everyone down, right?
Yep. Twerk, 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 twerk.
I thought he was gonna do the... There we go.
He is. They all die.
And then no one comes back, and you just gotta kill them now. Wow. No, I'm just actually really proud of you.
Oh, good.
Are you just gonna go for the hand now? Heal, heal, heal. Just heal. See? It's a good thing you healed, man. We would've killed you right there. Alright, that's it. Why did you use all three of them?
Hand deals a lot of damage.
Are you gonna take out the hand first?
I think I have to.
I think you should. It's up. What are you doing? You're fine.
No, I needed to move.
Do you have anything that you could get some more health off of?
No.
Up. Oh, that would have been perfect. Well, I would have just tucked and rolled.
Can't roll through.
Do it again.
You can't roll through life, but you can roll through Dark Souls.
You didn't take damage. That fall. I'm actually hoping. I can't watch. I can't watch. I really want him to beat this. Not just because I wanted him dead, but it's so much editing. Oh god. Oh. Oh.
I'm down. I'm gonna
you can,
go down.
You can do it. You can do it. I believe in you. I'm gonna let you go another try, because just giving the controller to me is just... It's good for laughs, but
where
it,
are
it's...
Our souls?
Over the, oh, right there.
So, I just don't go down.
We don't have any souls, though.
We do.
Oh wow, we actually have a lot. Damn. Oh, we have fire bombs? Careful, 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 careful. Alright, what's the plan?
I'm going to do a lunge attack with his hand. So I can hit his hand safely.
That's not a lunge. Oh, no!
I shielded it, but...
Oh god! Jesus! Oh wait, are we gonna make it? Yeah.
That's
why you can't climb on him. It'll be way fucking easier.
Yeah.
Oh god.
Yeah.
It's gotta be something you could use, isn't it?
Yeah.
Oh.
Okay. I think we need to head back to the thing and see if we can do some upgrades.
We don't have it. We just lost all of our souls, though.
Free upgrades. Stuff that doesn't require things. But anyway, when we come back, we'll take another swing at the boss.
Well, he's going to take another swing at the boss.
You're absolutely done?
Okay, fine. I'll take another swing at the boss.
You want to give up on this boss and just grab the next boss?
You've done every other boss.
Then I haven't done every
other
boss.
Shut up. I hate you already.
Okay.
Anyways, well, when we return, we'll do some upgrades.
Yeah.
We'll come back and kill this testicle bitch. And hopefully you guys like this video. If you guys want to keep seeing our videos, just like that video, subscribe. We'll like all of our videos and hit that subscribe button. Watch all of our videos when you have the chance. If not, it's whatever.
Oh, wow. You're really fishing for them.
Just please like our stuff. No, it's cool. But yeah, till next time, guys. See you later.